In this 1 minute video, I'll talk about JVP waves. So now this is a JVP wave, where A denotes atrial contraction, C wave denotes tricuspid valve closure, X descent denotes relaxation of right atria, V wave denotes filling of right atrium against a closed tricuspid valve, and Y, as the tricuspid valve opens and blood from right atrium begins to fill the ventricles, right? Now talking about the pathologies. Absent A wave, as shown, is seen in atrial fibrillation, the Cannon A waves, incomplete heart block and ventricular arrhythmias, large V waves in tricuspid regurgitation, rapid and steep Y descent is in constrictive pericarditis, and absent Y waves in cardiac tamponade.